if you are a student, if you are an entrepreneur, if you are a bureaucrat, if you are a businessman, if you apply these rules, you can get success in your life. For example, you are doing some business, you are doing some work. See its result. Your results are not going to speak lie. They will speak truth. They will tell you truth, whatever you are doing, whether it's a productive or it's just wastage of time. So close your eyes, meditate, and see whatever you're doing. They are giving you result, or they are just wasting your time. So see your result, whatever you are doing, if they are giving you productive result, if they are giving fruitful benefit, then proceed. Otherwise, change your method of doing. As Einstein said, insanity lies when you're doing something again and again, repeating again and again, and receiving same result. So you need to change your pattern. You need to change your paradigm. You need to change your models so that you can have different result. So it all depends what you are getting. If it's not fruitful, so you should change your method. Even doctors change medicine. Doctors, they change medicine. If a patient is not getting recovery, so what happened? Our doctors, they change their dose. Same way, we should also change our dose. We should change our dose to have a good result. And one thing more. First of all, you know where you are going. Once you know where you are going, then visualize you are there. You want to go, for example, you are interested to go to England and you want to start a business. You should visualize that you are in England, and after that you are doing your business. So whatever your destination, you should visualize, you think, you should plan. These are the sources I will apply to reach there. So once you reach there, you do your strategy, whatever you have, tools, you have to move further. The thing is that, first of all, you have to plan, strategize, you have to create your visions. Then definitely after vision, you have to do some action to accomplish it. So how you are going to accomplish? You need tools, you need to build your team. You have to take the feasibility of your monetary condition. Do you have resources to do some business? You go there, do you have some business? Do you have teamwork? Do you have management skill? Do you have a cooperation? So all these things you need once you reach somewhere else. And one thing more, you must do experiment and research. You know, research and experiment is necessary to achieve goal. Once, twice, make research, have case study, have depth knowledge, have experiential knowledge. How do you get experiential knowledge? When you do perform work again and again, you must have vision, empirical knowledge, experiential knowledge, visionary knowledge, so that you achieve your task. Every moment is new. You know, people, they usually conditioned to do certain things. Their body is conditioned to do certain things. You know, every moment is new. Every moment, every day, every month is new for you. If you spent 1 month, still you've got new day. If you have spent 1 year, still you got new day. If you have spent 5 years, still you have new year, new day. So every day is new for you. Make what you want to make yourself. Decide what you want to make yourself today. Set goal, grow, and choose the right path to achieve it. Stay blessed and have a nice day.